getting ready for futuristic warfare. The Indian Army has established the first of its kind, the Signals Technology Evaluation and Adaptation Group. It is part of the Army's efforts to develop technologies, considering the future battlefield. It is required to support technologies that cover the whole range of wired and wireless systems. The Signals Technology Evaluation and Adaptation Group, or STEG, will undertake research and evaluation of futuristic communication technologies like electronic exchanges, mobile communications, software-defined radios, electronic warfare systems, 5G and 6G networks, quantum technologies, artificial intelligence, machine learning, quantum computing, etc. For military use in view of the changing nature of the field, STEG aims to harness niche technology, leverage cutting-edge solutions, and identify suitable cases for defense applications by fostering collaboration with academia and industry. One of the officials said, "The high-tech unit will carry out technical scouting, evaluation, development, and management of core ICT solutions and provide user interface support through the maintenance and upgrade of contemporary technologies available in the environment," the news agency quoted an official as saying. Army Chief General Manoj Pandey has been highlighting the need for acquiring new technologies by the force in view of the changing nature of warfare, aligning itself with the tenets of Atmanirbhar Bharat and Startup India. STEG will help bridge the divide between the armed forces on the one hand and industry and academia on the other, the official said, on condition of anonymity. According to the official, the new center of excellence will revolutionize the way that high-end communication technologies, which are currently exclusive to a few countries with developed economies and research ecosystems, be fostered and become more self-sufficient. The Army believes communications are going to be an important component of military operations. In the fast-evolving technologies for the battlefield, the side with better communication technologies and the ability to connect the various constituents for information sharing will have an edge over its adversary, another official said. Notably, it is expected that the Chinese military will give priority to the progressive adoption of 6G technology, considering its crucial part in the future military upgrade. Operators will be able to better command unmanned military assets, which are expected to play a major role in future conflicts, thanks to 6G technology. He said modern warfare necessitates the induction of new equipment to provide seamless communication support to units and formations during operations. To imbibe such advancements in technology, the Indian Army has raised this groundbreaking technology-oriented unit STEG, which will bolster its capabilities in the digital domain, he added.